And it was another hot one today in Las Vegas with temps in the triple digits. The scorching summer heat had people making some questionable decisions. Metro posted this video of a man swimming in the fountains on the Strip. Police said swimming in the fountains is not only dangerous, but also illegal. An officer came over and arrested the shirtless, still dripping man.